Into this gospel we hear words which we don't often receive in the depth of our heart. I believe, Lord. Accept my unbelief. Help me in my unbelief. We must remember that the word believe, having faith, has two meanings. The one is certainty, and the other one is trust. And so are we related to God. Very often, we cannot feel certainty, but from what we know of God, in our experience, however little it is, we can trust Him. This is a very important moment, because when we read prayers written by the saints, very often they are beyond us. We cannot say, these words are said not only in the name of the saint, but in my own name, completely. But we can say, Lord, to the extent to which I understand, to the extent to which I trust the saint who has written these words, to the extent in which I can trust you from what I have learned from life, yes, Lord. I have no certainty, but I trust. Lately, someone told me of an experience in that time. He wanted wholeheartedly that God do something for a person who gave it here and now. But he felt he cannot believe that God will do it. And so he turned to him and said, Lord, I do not believe that you will, but I commit myself to thee in trust. And what happened next is that on the next day, something happened that indicated to him that the Lord had heard and accepted his supplication, although he had not fulfilled completely his prayer, had indicated to him that he had heard it. Something was already in motion. Let us reflect deeply on what we mean by these words. I believe, Lord. Help my unbelief. From what I know of you, I trust you. And yet, even that incompletely. I have no certainty, but I have hope. Hear me, O Lord. Amen. The blessing of the Lord be upon you, by His grace and love towards mankind, always, now, and forever, and world without end.